kinda hoping the doggy will give me a bunch of keys, although it rarely happens. So I'm kinda thinking that maybe the dog is not that good. Also, holy fuck, when you get a mimic, it becomes a dog, which is like... I don't know if it's good. Maybe results in double items or a higher chance to find items. But I remember having had a pretty good familiar. And it would copy, and the mimic would copy the dog instead of that familiar. I think that might have even cost me a game. Sometimes these misses are extremely annoying. That was a pretty good troll, dude, not gonna lie. Ooh, that is good. We can make that work. I just need a bunch of HP. Give me those hard drops. I don't mind the armor either. Oh my god, that... Oof. Thank you, game. That was the worst day. And I still didn't get hit somehow. I kinda lost my focus there, gotta get it back. Those are some dangerous situations. Prideful Blood Angel. Let's Google that. Increases damage by 25%. But removes one heart container. Not gonna do it now. Okay, so we're done. Here's what I'm gonna do. Oh. I was gonna use it after the boss, but this gives us a better chance to kill as the boss. I don't feel super comfortable with this weapon, but you only have brown chests. That was intense. Not happy about having had to use bangs, but here we are. How much does this cost? 30, that's definitely worth it. I do think this is a solid start. I was considering giving away more HP, but yeah, I better save my sword. ammo drops. Save that armor. Oh, this was the judge. I wanted to use my stand-up pistol. Oh, god damn it. That was the armor. What's this? Okay, well, I'll keep that for the boss. Oh, for fuck's sake. Might try to go for that special floor. We'll see. Not sure if it really benefits us to go there or not. Oh, you fuckers! Get out of here! I just got that on my last question. Okay. That's... We're getting a boss fighting build going here. ammo. Okay, until now. Fuck. I always panic here. Okay. There's not much here. Let's try the boss. Gun is badass. It's not my favorite, probably, but it's strong. Oh my god, am I just getting flat damage ups now? I wonder if it affects non-bullet weapons. Oh yeah, okay, I was just thinking that I won't remember opening one chest. I don't think it's this. Could be here. Or here. Let's try this or this. Let's try this. Here either. I don't wanna drop any of my weapons. I'm just gonna get the shield and bolt. Sorry, I mean the armor. I'll buy a key. You know what? I have plenty of money. I do feel kind of strong, but still unsure whether I want to go to that special spot or not. I mean, fuck. That. Alright, I kind of thought it was that. Oh, what? I mean, I should probably work toward that, right? I've seen that before in a YouTuber's video. Yeah, I watch some videos sometimes. I watched a lot of these back in the days when I couldn't buy it yet, but I forgot a lot. Oh, okay, got it. What a lucky dodge. Hopefully I won't ever trigger that. I'm gonna quickly look these up. Both are good. I think I'll buy this one though. Fuck, I don't know. No, actually no, I'm not buying any of these. I'll save up some money. Pretty easy. What? Oh my god, I still gonna spike. That's ridiculous. I hate this. I hate that this happened. Fuck! I thought that would bounce one more time. What's this? I have to pick it up. So apparently kills enemies in a random floor if used, but it gives discount and increases coolness if held, so I'm gonna hold it. Fuck you, spike traps. No! Didn't mean to jump that way, god damn it. Wait, I never did this before. You can press E to save for... Oh my goodness. What does that even do? Like, I saw the pop-up, but I never did anything about it. I'm really bummed out about these damages I took. That's not a cool, well, that's not a bad weapon, but I'm gonna stick with this. Yeah, I should have brought it here. Oh well. I'm probably better off skipping that floor. Although I felt really confident. I mean, I feel really confident with my loadout. I could obviously do better, but... Oh, what was that? I wish I had a muncher somewhere available. Oh, I did that for no reason. Okay, good, smart. Oh, fuck you! What is going on? I messed up real bad. What is there's something here? Thank you. saw this and I thought you had to do something special to unlock it. Apparently you just had to pick up some parts. Well, we took damage, not just once either. Oh fuck. I've reused the HP. I had to use a blank there, unfortunately. Oh, fuck off! That was such bullshit. There's rats in this room, and I think that means something. I'm not quite sure what. I just squashed the rat. I don't know what the fuck am I doing now. There's a trapdoor there. What's about the trapdoor now? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I just had to move on it. So it needs a key. Okay. That's interesting. Got the key. Let's leave it for last. Like, it might be a secret level, I think, so let's not just rush in there. shit. So this is what the coin did. I appreciate that. These are very fat bullets indeed. So much so that I think I will keep using this for now. Oh, I didn't give money into that key thing. Fuck. I forgot to do that. I forgot to go back. Oh well. Excuse me, what the shit hit me there? Okay, fuck off. I'm gonna hang on to the key actually, because who knows, you don't need more than one. Making pretty big mistakes, even though the game is spoiling me with awesome items now. Yes. Let's see if we can buy something that could help us. I guess armor is the only thing. I'm excited. Is this the rope from Lisa? Checking if it does the same elsewhere as well. Oh no! I need another blank. I was hoping the explosive shot would do something. Please have a blank. Oh. I was really worried. Okay. Oh shit, but now I have to do this without the minecart. Because I drove it all the way to the end. Requires the key. It requires that key. God damn it. What? Does rolling automatically reload now? Way too many guns. Okay, so now at least you know how to get to that secret spot, but I guess we need to buy the red key. Oh my goodness. Fuck! I could give him some guns, but I would never feed my guns to a ravenous muncher or some shit. Find a better chest than this. Yeesh. This was a lot harder for me than it should have been. Those are all guns. Fuck guns. Normal guns. Maybe I should use this instead, yeah. This is pretty good. Wonder if I should say it for bosses. Honestly, I hang on to this. Oh, but it will be taken. Well, if it's taken, it's taken. More blanks than I would have liked to. That's fine. But here's the deal. We won't have 6 heart containers, but we might be able to kill the dragon. I mean, we will have... If we perfect the dragon, we might have 6 heart containers. Oh my god, I just realized something. Mm-hmm. a scary fucking room. So what do I want? I might come back for the master blank. I want the armor, the heart, that full metal jacket probably. I don't know what that does though. I checked so many times now, but I keep forgetting and I don't want to keep checking forever. Sorry about all the coughing, I know it's probably really annoying. Oh, you fucker. I can't believe this shit. Thank you. Wait. Oh, do you always get this, not just on your floor set? Well, that means I have to go back. I have to go back because I might find a health up. Good. Oops. Can I buy HP from you? Why am I trying to roll? Oh fuck. Oh well. Still happy we did this. But this keeps happening. The other time I had 7 heart containers but not enough hearts. Now I just need one more heart container. But I guess that shortcut will have to wait. But also look at the fucking amount of guns we have. Well, or don't, you know. Oh, it still does the shooty effect. Shouldn't it have some progress shown? I thought that was gonna show the number of times I killed the past with each hero. Curious as to what her past is. I wish the song would cut off differently. Dr. Wolf's monster, okay. Oh! Alright, that was easier than the Marines. Yay, it was unlocked. Joined the shootout. Didn't I already have it? Since I picked it up. I don't know what wolf is.